last month for fuels planning. Basically, you can see.
In West Texas.
6 years old, I work for some obscure congressman in West Texas.
poll a vote. You know, here's five mutual funds. Employees, let's hold a popular vote. Whichever one gets the most vote, we'll select.
I'd like some help. I'd like it to be targeted.
Here is again, you just ran it for reproducibility.
How many samples are you going to put on there?
Tell us about the fish you're targeting, Doyle. Just
fish that are typically caught and eaten by people.
There's swimming allowable after lots of work that was done by a lot of the Austin community. And so who goes swimming here?
Not me.
You me. You me. Let's observe him so we can learn how to do this.
The water, shaking around. Hey, ain't nothing wrong, buddy.
Let's get a couple of you guys over test water with
let's get
Andrew.
One. Today sure is a beautiful day. I'm out in the jungle, y'all.
This stuff around here, this is flock.
What's gonna have more DO? Water that's during the day or at night?
Night. I think it's during the night.
During the night.
Because
the fish use more the DL during the day than at night. Yeah. It's more hot.
No, but don't the fish go to sleep, right?
Fish can't sleep.
Fish do sleep. They keep one eye open and one eye closed. I think so, right? All right,
come on,
no, it's going to be at night because it's cooler.
Okay.
And during the day, there's the photosynthesis.
We did a trip out here. And mainly what we're doing is that just a few minutes over there, we did DO, dissolved oxygen. And what we're trying to do is to figure out if there can be plant life, fish or anything that can be able to live in this water. And then it came positive, neutral, So there can be life in this. And then we also did nitrates and phosphates, whatever you call it, you know.
Phosphates,
excuse me.
There you go, you got it.
And, okay, we're doing that.
Because it's down to earth. Yeah, it's down to earth. And you get to learn a lot more and get more opportunities in working with water.
Purpose of copying, falling, maybe some typing on the word processor.
Down there, you fell right in with the maintenance crews.
Tree forest and our permit data storage. Jennifer came to us.
Everyone, some of you who work here at LCRA may not know. My new supervisor is.
Thank you. here on this ranch. There was an old ranch house right about where that tree is right there.
When the coating gets so thick that it starts to normally.
This graph shows the use for the apartment here, and I think that Jason's just been here for 2 months.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And so clearly he's used quite a bit in this apartment, whereas in the past, the previous tenants have used much less.
Okay. Good morning, St. Marcus Utilities.
Oh, there's probably horrible junk back there.